Understanding what is happening locally in the neighborhood of a critical point is the key to doing optimization. And what do we use to understand functions locally? That's right, derivatives, Taylor series, asymptotics, and big O. All of these tools that we have learned come together and allow us to do applications to optimization.